There are three main uses of wish clause. There are three main uses of wish clause. The first one is wish plus two plus main form. That is like want. I want to go, I wish to go. I wish to talk to you, please. I wish to book a room, please. I wish to speak to Mr. Hennessy, please. I wish to visit you in the summer if possible. So wish plus infinitive. This is the first use of wish. Attention. We don't prefer a direct object after wish. Don't prefer a direct object. That means the thing you want. You don't use directly after wish. You have to use to have that. I wish to have that. I wish a table here. No. You use I wish to have a table here. I wish a table here. No. I wish to have a table here. I wish an ice cream. The more correct is I wish to have an ice cream. I wish an ice cream with chocolate and vanilla, please. I wish to have an ice cream. I wish to eat an ice cream with chocolate and vanilla. When we use an object after wish, we must also use a verb in the two infinitive form. Alternatively, we can say want to, or more politely, would like. I would like to have an ice cream. I want to have an ice cream. I wish to have an ice cream. We wish to have a table near the window, please. We would like to have an ice cream near the window, please. We want to have a table beside the window, please. The second use. So the first use was wish plus, do plus, main verb plus, the rest of the things. The second, wish plus indirect object plus direct object. That means wish plus person plus thing. Wish plus person plus thing. I wish you Ramadanul Mubarak. I wish you happy birthday. I wish you happy Eid day. I wish you a happy marriage. They wished me a quick recovery when I was in hospital. I wish you a quick and easy delivery. The third use, wish plus that, plus past form. Wish plus that, plus past form. We use wish with that clause when we regret or are sorry that things are not different. We imagine a different past or present. When you regret, we want the thing to be different, but the thing is quite opposite to what we want. I wish I were a bird, but I wish that I were a bird, but I'm not a bird. This is quite opposite to my wish. So, I wish plus that, you can omit that. I wish plus that plus subject plus past form. I wish that everything could be as it used to be. In informal situation, we usually omit that. I wish I had his mobile phone. I wish I had his mobile phone number. We could tell him the good news. I wish we could tell him the good news. I wish you hadn't told me now the film ends. You have spoiled it for me. I wish you were next to me right now, but you are not next to me right now. The situation is quite opposite to what I want. I wish you were next to me right now. I'm sure you all wish you were rich. You all wish that you were rich. I think you understand. So when wish plus that plus must is used, then there is a wanting or wishing for an impossible thing. There are even two more uses of wish. I am going to say that when we wish something about the past, we use the past perfect about wish. When you wish about the present, I wish I were a bird. That means now. I wish I were a bird. That means now. That means now. Now I cannot be a bird. I want to be a bird, but I cannot be a bird. But when you regret about a past action that was impossible, that was impossible to happen, it was impossible, but you wish it happened. You wish it had happened, but it was impossible to happen in the past. In the present, you have to use past. In the past, you have to use past perfect. Your wish about the present. Your wish about the present. You have to use past form. I wish I were a bird. But your wish about the past, you have to use past perfect. I wish I hadn't said that, but I said that yesterday in the past. I said that. I wish I hadn't said that. I hadn't. That is, yesterday I said something. I wish I hadn't. But what is gone is gone. It cannot be regained. I wish I had known Charlie was coming, but I did not know. So if you wish something, some impossible thing about present, you use past tense. If you wish some impossible thing about past, you use past perfect. I think you have understood. There is yet another use, wish plus would. Wish plus would. We can use wish plus would if we are annoyed, angry. You use wish plus would if you are annoyed about something that is or is not happening. Something is happening and something is not happening, and you are angry about that. You don't want that to happen, or you don't want you want that not to happen, or you are annoyed about something that will or will not happen. For example, I wish you'd stop making so much noise. I wish you would stop making so much noises. You are making a noise. You are making a noise. It would be better if you didn't. So somebody is making a noise before you and you are angry, you are annoyed. So you are saying, I wish you would stop making a noise. I wish you wouldn't come through the kitchen with your dirty boots on. You do come. Sometimes you come with your dirty boots. So I tell you, I wish you would not come with your dirty boots. So this is about your annoyance, your anger about the happening of something. In informal situations, we can use wish in the continuous form like this. He's embarrassing everyone. I'm just wishing he would go away. But you don't use it in the exam. This is completely informal. I am wishing, this is completely informal. You don't use it in the exam.